I still managed to hit him once. Yay! Oh, haven't done three good deeds. Today we finalize our plans for getting. We have mapped out where the king and official, the guards might be positioned. Now we plan on sneaking. I'm about to lay down when I hear something. Hello, love. Aha, there we go. Never need to thank me, Lucette. I think it's... help. Not true. I'm the most selfish person in this tavern. All I've ever wanted it. Never thought you were selfish, Cloud. Oh boy. Check the hand down. Cloud, are you? I'm fine. Guys out slowly, but I'll go get a niece. No. Fine, I'm fine. Just a spell of dizziness. I must be tired. Cloud! What about this, okay? I don't want them to worry. And handed it as I f- Why must you always be so something from me, Cloud? Sorry, Lucette. Cloud abruptly leaves the room. Rescue! Woo! Today I will land another hit on you, Karma! If you can, darling, I welcome the challenge. Princess, your side's open! I bring my sword up closer to my side as Garland strikes me. Tonight is the first night I give you a real sword as opposed to a practice sword. Sounds about clashing echoes into the night. What a real battle feels like? I've been practicing under skirmish conditions for this is the day we enact. Remember, fighting back to back is better than doing it alone. Cloud dodges Jiren's sword as he speaks, but I take special care not to look in my direction. Cloud finally calls off the end of the practice. We are all exhausted. Job, everyone. You'll all be fine tomorrow. Garland turns to face me. Comes down to it, Jiren and I will protect you. Jiren looks over her shoulder at Cloud. Both of you. Our knight's his job. Quite capable of protecting myself, but I do suffer. Excuse themselves. Bird. Does he need more? This back and forth crap is really stressing me out. Oh, I sound like, Cat from Fairytale. Not to guide you fight against. That you should go to bed. Be that as it may, you should try. I'm about to retire for the night. course. Make him feel better. Child's expression softens. I'll stay behind you. Thank you, Princess. I'm sleeping for preparation for the mob. Alright, Cloud's secret. Off my chest. Everyone's gathered close to the door, ready to see us off. Princess! Rumple suddenly appears, and he's coming up to stand right next to me. Well, of course, we came to wish you good luck, just like everyone else here. We'll be waiting for you tonight so that we can celebrate everyone's return. Careful. Colleen, who has brother since they came here, find him now with a smile. I will pray for your safe return. Wavers in Nakatoshi. She has the greatest knights of Kadira, two witches, and a prince. She'll be fine. Rod's responses are curt as usual, but I can't help but notice the hesitance in it. So he stares at me without expression. I think I can see a tinge of one. Rest assured that we'll keep the princess safe. Not going to let Alcaster get away with what he did to Angeli and its royal family. Our Fae steps forward. Last, she and Dolores glance at each other. I feel as if some secret bounces between the two of them. Dolores nods ever so slightly before Parfait turns to the right. Her eyes eventually fall on me. Jester and doesn't let. In front of me are Jern and Garland, who are flying bolts. Dolores stands beside me, Cloud is at my back. Karma. I wouldn't fall in love with you no matter what you say. They all say. All say. We're here. Suddenly, everyone goes quiet. But heavier as I stare at. This should lead us to the throne room. Watches the guard's eyes close before.
Yes, literally.
Laura drops her hands once. Think how intolerant humans are to men. Let's keep going. Always they were easy to get. Laura casts a spell to silence the tunnels that should. I'll stand watch. Careful, Waltz. I will. Tunnel. Cloud, who nods, we'll be right back. Once with the plan, Cloud and I are left at the house. Laura, Jurin, and Garland onto the prison. On his face takes me. Dog puts his hands over his head. talk to. Then quickly moves to where else they could be. That's a sure way to get caught. Awesome, the alarm sounds behind us. Flashes across the space and forth. Love you, Delora. The chest that there are. Kind of jerks his head. Well, let's go. thoughts and I can respond.